We've received complaints about speeding drivers, officer. Perhaps you can pay special attention to that.
Got it. I'll manage it. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day!
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hey there, officer.
Hey there. I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident. Can you tell me what you saw?
No. I just saw the accident after they'd already crashed.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
Can you tell me what you saw?
No, I'm sorry. I didn't see anything.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Let me pat you down in case you're carrying something illegal. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of narcotics. You're being arrested. Please move onto the sidewalk.
No way!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for carrying a stolen ID. Move to the sidewalk, please.
Please, no!
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, I will be with you shortly.
Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think that person is drunk. No one sober would drive like that.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Let me know what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was looking at my phone when I heard the crash.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance. Let me hear what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was inside the store when I heard the crash.
Tell me what you saw.
I really didn't see what happened.
Okay. Let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I think I'm fine.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me stand up. I'll come with you.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts. But I think I'm fine.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes, let me stand up. I'll come with you.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
All right. What have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Thank you.
Your shift is over, officer.